Sometimes people write shows, they find themes, and then they write about them more than once. This is, in that case, two songs that have similar themes, and we decided, me and Brad, to mash them up and do them together for the first time. So here we go. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the guy that has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, he's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see, them dancing, rolling around on those. What do you call them again? Oh, yeah. Feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping and dancing, walking around on those. What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. Between our frozen dinners and that bedtime, 9:15, we snuggle watching Lucy on our big, enormous 12-inch screen. She's my December bride. I'm father, I know best. The kids play howdy doody while the sun sets in the west. A picture of a better home in Garden Magazine. In a track house that we share, somewhere that's green. I'm ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's that word? Burn. And when's it my turn? Wouldn't I love, to explore the shore up above? Down on Skid Row. Under